Rushes the current of love so deep in me. Every sigh in the night, every tear that you cry seduces me. And all that I am and all that I'll be means nothing at all if you can't be with me. Your most innocent kiss or your sweetest caress.
Coffee won't fix.
Let us see. You sure you're not upset about what happened last night?
Well, I was thinking that maybe this rep isn't as bad as I remembered it, but, it's worse.
Well, I've got some sweatpants you can borrow. There you go. If you want to be gone that badly.
No, it's not that. I'm not running. Patrick, last night, it was wonderful. It's just, I just have a million things to do, that's all.
Like what?
Well, I haven't spent that many nights away from my little girl since she was born. And, it's not that I don't trust the babysitter, because I do. It's just... I don't know, I really feel that I want to hold my little girl this morning, and since I'm home, I'll just take a shower and freshen up.
We're friends, right? Yeah. Why don't you just say it? You're sorry you stayed?
Because I'm not. I swear to you I'm not.
But it's the first time you've been with a man since Todd was killed.
Well, it's the first time that you've made love since Marty pulled that number on you. Come on, Patrick. Admit it. Look, it's awkward for you, too.
Sure.
And no strings, right?
It's true enough.
Come, so let's just keep things like they are. For now, anyway.
Well, will I see you later at the rehearsal?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Hey, listen, don't wait for me. I'll just show up when I can, okay?
Go. All better.
Thank you, Rosalie. You didn't have to change her, but I appreciate that you did.
Do you want to go see Mommy? Come on.
Come here. Yes, Mommy certainly wants to see you. Yes, she does. There you go.
I'll get it.
Thanks. Thanks. Hey, come here. Let me look at you a minute. You look so much like your daddy. Do you know that? He was so handsome, and you were so very beautiful. A star. Do you know how much I missed you last night? So dark and didn't have my bright shiny star. Yes. Yes.
Are you ready to be amazed? I have here the proofs from Kelly's Melador photo shoot.
Could you just keep it down a notch, please? Some of us are just now waking up.
I'm so sorry. How's my little precious bunny, huh?
She's good. You want to go see Aunt Doria?
Go say hello.
Of course she does.
Hello.
There you go.
Hello. Were you a night owl, too? Huh? Were you? I know your mommy was, because I tried calling here. No. She was never home.
Oh, no rest for the wicked.
Mm-hmm. So, were you hard at work at the Sun, or was it at Melador?
Why'd you call both places?
Mm-hmm. Lady hadn't seen you.
Did you ever think about becoming a private investigator, Dorian?
I'm sorry, am I offending you? Do you think I'm prying? I'm not. I am worrying, just a little, about a lot of things. That outfit.
It's not mine, I borrowed it. From a friend.
A rather large, manly friend. You had a sleepover. Dressed like that?
It's a look. Are you satisfied?
No, my question is, were you? Last time I heard, you were just helping Patrick find a new apartment.
Well, I told you I did find him an apartment. It was a very nice place. It's a garret.
A garret? Oh, how quaint. How poetic. So instead of pining away for Marty in a stable, he can be glum over her in an attic. Well, tell me, dear, did you manage to somehow console him?
What do you... All right. We slept together last night.
Oh, shh, stop. You're kidding? You and Patrick?
Yes.
You spent the night together?
Yes. Oh. And he didn't wake up and propose to me. Is there anything else you would like to know about the evening?
It's a step.
Oh, a cliff.
Oh, come on, Blair. You're always saying how Patrick can't get over Marty. What about you? Todd's dead. Come on. The last thing he would want is for you to spend the rest of your life alone. Someday, you're gonna have to open your heart up to someone.
These are the proofs that you wanted to show me from Kelly's photo shoot?
Absolutely. Open them up. You are going to be absolutely amazed. The camera loves her. Look at that. Isn't that incredible? Which one are you? Yes.